My name is Susan Wangoi Mwangi from Kahawa, Soweto. I'm the youth leader. At first, when I got into Muungano, it was through my mom. There was this upgrading going on in our village, Kahawa, Soweto. And so people are being recruited to build, to carry out the materials, to be the security. And my sisters were acting as security guards and also the construction something. And I used to assist them. So I became interested in Muungano. Later on, I joined Muungano in my mom's group. Yeah, that's how I interacted with Muungano. And then later on, I became an intern at Muungano, a field officer in Mukuru. I was mobilizing, training people on savings, and then doing appraisals for the loans.